Dad, bertemu lagi di pembelajaran bahasa Inggris. Okay, so this morning we're still in chapter 4 and we will have a new story and the title is The Mystery House. Now, so you can read in your reader book page 10 until 13. You will find this story. Okay, and if you want to listen to the audio about this story, you can go to my channel and find this title, yeah, The Mystery House. Okay, and after you read the story, you can do the student book. Okay, chapter 4, lesson 3, this one. Nah, kalau sudah membaca dan mendengarkan ceritanya, you can do this student book. Okay, because we have read the story, just go to activity 2. Look at the story and think, what's it about? Okay, what do you think? It's about beach or sea? About the park or about the mystery house? Okay, choose one, pilih salah satu ya. Okay, now activity 3, listen and read. What rooms are in the story? Did you see a kitchen? Apakah kalian melihat dapur di sana? Did you see bathroom? Or did you see living room? If yes, put a tick. If no, just cross. Ya, kalau misalkan kalian menemukan ruangan ini, kalian boleh memberi tanda centang. Tapi jika tidak ada di dalam cerita, you can cross it. Boleh dicoret saja. Okay, now if you finish with this children book, we can go to activity book. Okay, activity 1, page 32, halaman 32. Okay, activity 1, choose and circle down, act out, ya. Pilih dan lingkarilah, kemudian peragakan. Now, can I listen to the story too? Bolehkah aku mendengarkan ceritanya? Nah, here you can choose one. Kalian boleh memilih bebas mana saja yang kalian mau. No, sorry. Sit here. Or yes, of course. Nah, nanti di rumah kalian boleh praktekkan berdialog seperti ini with your family, ya. Okay, activity 2. Complete the sentences about the cat. Nah, kalian lengkapi ke kalimat berikut ini tentang kucing yang ada di dalam cerita tadi. For example, number 1. The cat is behind the door in the living room. Nah, why behind? Because in the story, the cat is behind the door. Tadi ada kucing di belakang pintu in the living room. So, cross the answer box here. Ya, kalian coret jawaban yang ada di answer box. Okay, number 2. It isn't under the blah blah blah. Tidak ada, kucingnya tidak ada di bawah apa blah blah blah. Okay, choose the answer in the answer box here. Okay, now number 3. Eat blah 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 in the kitchen. Is or isn't? And number 4 also. Choose the answer here. Kalian pilih di sini jawabannya ya. Okay, don't forget to press the answer after you write down here, ya. Okay, now activity 3. Why is Max in the scary house? Choose and check. Kenapa tadi Max bisa pergi ke scary house, ya? Okay, apa yang dia cari? Okay, choose one, choose the correct answer. Max wants to find the ball, wants to find the cat, or wants to find the dog. Which one do you think? Okay, I think it's very easy, ya? Okay, I think that's all everyone. That's the end of our meeting. We'll continue to lesson 4 in the next meeting, ya? Okay, stay happy, stay healthy, and bye-bye. Have a nice day.